right.
So wait. Oh crap.
Oh god, what'd you do? No. You're gonna strip me, aren't you? Did you start the loop again?
No, I didn't. I just replaced one block. It was a countdown command.
Hey guys, Master Rook here, and I am here with Mitchell Crazy Eye, wherever he is, so might be. Why did I say what? And I'm here. You know what? I'm going to name tag you so you don't despawn. Let's name tag you.
Oh. Wait.
Get that anvil out.
TP.
What should we name the bunny?
Oh.
Let's name it Clyde.
I went to put my resolution down and I didn't actually do it.
Huh. Word Clyde go. There you are, Clyde.
Man, I can't believe I just found that out.
It was looping. Even I knew that.
You didn't say that.
I said even I knew that. And I'm pretty sure you should. You probably shouldn't know.
You never said that, nor did you think that, because
I thought I knew it was loop. You said, like, wait a minute, if I put in a command, I'm like, are you kidding me? It's looping.
Yeah, I put that in. I didn't realize what I did.
All right. Now, hopefully I don't sound like Gladys, but...
Man, dude, that really was confusing me. Oh my god. Okay, so...
So, can we actually start the game mode?
Right now?
Did you figure out what the loop was?
I know what to do, but I'm trying to figure out what I did.
Do what you need to do. And forget about what you did, what you want
to
do.
Well, what I had to do was I had to reroute the redstone because you wanted it. We needed to put it out before, and I was rerouting the redstone where it
happened. Yeah, you better memorize that build because you're gonna have to copy and paste it all the way.
It shouldn't
over.
Be too hard.
You're gonna have to reverse it.
Okay, so it goes. Okay, so it says one, and then it wants. So you want it to, say, then clear the stuff.
Alright, I just want, you know, just...
And then when it gets to here...
So...
Clears the items, goes over to here, and then... Okay, so then it goes over to here. TPs, spawn points, set blocks to air. There's the loop.
What?
I'm an idiot.
What? Where's your loop?
It goes down to here. Okay.
What
are you doing?
Trying to get...
Wait, stop.
No, I'm...
What are you breaking? Okay, so... That command block does nothing now. Oh, man. So it goes and says, clear all this crap. Oh. What are you doing?
Replace that. I wanted to give you something.
You can delete this. I already have it all done. Down on a notepad.
No, I mean like so you can do it again over there. There's the one.
A notepad on my other screen, you idiot.
Oh. Well, whatever, I wrote you a book. You should be glad. Now to... Whoop. No clip out of here.
Oh, wait. Did I kill a rip? No, I didn't. Okay. So...
Let's, you know, I'm gonna need to,
Just shift click this. I'll put it over here instead of over here. And we can...
You know what's better?
What?
It'd be better. I know you're going to yell at me again, but if you slip a little give at all ender chest command.
Fuck that. It's a survival world, dude.
No, like, so they can put their stuff.
Ender chest?
Ender chest.
That might be able to do something. I don't know.
That might... That? What's that?
No! No!
Mitchell? What just happened?
I'm glad command blocks don't wash away.
Water?
Yeah, I ran into a wire source. Luckily, it didn't break my shit. It only broke some of my...
How much?
Now I gotta find out.
You better not make an infinite loop again, Mitchell.
My entire...
I swear to God.
Redstone. Okay, so that just goes here, here. Okay, so it shouldn't be too hard to find back out.
You better not... You better not create an infinite loop. That's all I'm gonna say.
Okay, time to create an infinite loop.
No! time to create an infinite... No!
Wait, so
I get the feeling that all the heads aren't the same angle.
Damn it. This is hard.
Yo, I'm gonna make a diving board to this. Let's make a diving board. Ba-da-da. And I'll be right back when I make it. Well, I did it.
Okay, okay.
How the hell am I supposed to get up there?
Want
to
get on?
I found a way to get up. That sucked. Watch out.
Failure. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Say get up. Point?
I wanna... Ow, what the fuck?
You ready for this?
Nope.
Three.
Nope.
Two. One.
That sucked.
Oh yeah, I didn't.
Oh, wait a minute. I have to...
I started breaking all the blocks as I went down.
Let's do about...
Okay, done. Finally.
Let's make a... Ah! So we'll, Ah!
There we go.
What's that?
You want to toggle night vision or toggle night vision?
We'll toggle night vision!
Got it.
What did you do?
I switched the daylight sensor.
Oh.
That's all you have to do to toggle night vision. It's like so cool.
Alright, let's see if this works.
Why is there a baby zombie just running around? Hello, Mr. Baby Zombie. Andrew, right here.
No, here. Hold on.
Hello, little guy. Here we go.
What? That ain't working.
This baby zombie's mine now.
What the fuck? The fuck? This piston won't work! The fuck? This piston will not work. What the fuck? The fuck? What the fuck? Oh!
Take it.
I'll be right back. My god. Well, that's better. Alright. So, 1, 2.
Fine.
What the hell are you doing to my funky chest?
Nothing. Your funky chest is over there.
What?
Your funky chest is over there.
Oh, okay. I thought you said fucking chest. I gotta make this wider. Oh! That's what I have so far. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3, 1, 2, 3. Oh. Thank God you can put buttons on top of blocks now. Yeah, I am not doing any normal ladder. 1, 2, 3. That should be about it. 1, 2, 3. Okay, yep, that should work. So let's... our way out of here. What the fuck? The fuck? Fuck happened? What the fuck? This piston will not launch me. Ow. Ow. Ow.
That's what Anthony was having trouble with. Come here.
Nope.
Ah, fuck this. Damn it. Come here.
I'm up. Rush roulette, bitches! Dang it.
Damn it.
Nightly quarry was killed. Yeah.
Oh crap, I'm over here now.
You were the nightly quarry. Dang it! Come on! Set it to it peaceful, by the way.
No!
A brand come new here. Robot come friend.
Come here, dude. Come here.
Hold on. Rush your lip at you.
Stop, dude. Come here. On.
What do you want?
Okay, so... this is Bill.
No, Bill's my guy. Bill's my channel mascot.
This is Bill. Okay, fine.
Billy.
Wait. No.
Where's your anvil?
I deleted it. 1 second. I got this.
A brand new robot from the... dang it! Yeah. Why?
Stop trying to kill me! Dang it, how does it keep happening?
Alright, I have to be very careful now. And make sure it's not at P. Okay, it's not. A brand new robot friend. Oh, that's Mitchell's. Wait a minute. The fuck? They're okay. Wait a minute.
Done. ATH rules A.
Oh, there we go.
Hey, why did I get the... that's at it.
I'm at slime walk. A brand new robot friend. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Let's make it. But what a shame. A crying shame. That's also by Mando Pony. Show must go on.
I know, I saw that one.
But what a shame. A crying shame. I forget the rest of the words.
Okay. Come here, Andrew.
Rush your roulette!
Andrew, come here.
Yeah. I was holding shift.
You'll see you'll see Bill's new name.
It's Bob. Dang it.
No. It isn't, actually.
You call him Bob.
Nah.
That's Bill.
It is Bob. here.
Hold on, I'm going to try and bounce myself back up from jumping from the spawn point. But dang it. But what a shame, a crying shame. I really like the hell. I really like the model of the. Why can't I place anything?
Come here, Andrew.
Wait.
Wait, what?
I said wait. I will get this. Dang it! Heck! Why?
Andrew, come here.
Hold on. I'm gonna do this.
Oh my god! Oh! Oh my god!
My god.
You died anyway.
Why? Why? I'm pretty sure.
Hello, Bob. How are you today? Oh, he just nodded at me.
Bitch.
I do the best Bob voice you can.
Shut the fuck up, you son of a bitch!
Oh, God.
I do it better. Mitchell's over there choking on something.
I went too high.
Back! Why? I think I have a little too many bullets. Don't you think? That's at P! At A! No! Okay.
Wait a minute. Oops. That's not how Russian roulette works.
No, it's at it.
Damn it. Dang it. I went to go edit it again and I died.
I got it, don't worry. I accidentally typed at A.
There we go. You see it?
The fu?
At seven.
The fu?
I hit the button and died. That was actually working, Andrew.
God. Let's see here.
Damn it.
Where is the iron ink door? Oh. Fred knew robot friend. He would not pay pretend. Play pretend. Damn it. God, Mitch. I know it's you. What the hell? Oh.
How did that happen?
What the? What? I almost rage quit.
Ow.
Oh, come on, why didn't let me place blocks when I was falling? Of course. You and I had the same idea.
Dang it! I just kept changing at the last second, and you ruined it.
Crazy E. Nope. Wow. At R. Done. No more freaking changing it. We're done here. Kill your own suicide block anyway. Can't make an AJW death. Hey, look, it's a bridesmaid. Oh, your hat. Your hat made you look like a bride.
I had a hat.
A helmet!
Hey, come here.
What?
We gotta test this out.
Oh, yeah. Let me put my shit away.
Because I finally got it working.
Oh, yeah. By the way.
Oh, yeah.
Here's something for ya.
Where?
Oh, wait. Why the hell am I putting that? Yeah! No. No.
Yeah, that huge thing.
No! I lost my armor. Well, where the hell is my survival? Where the hell are you?
Fuck. Well, it's all broken.
But what a shame, a crying shame.
I forgot I was rearranging things. Wait. I thought I removed a gate. Zombie, how'd you get in here? I thought I removed a thing. Oh wait, okay, yeah, I have to add this later. But I thought I added something. I removed a command block and didn't put a new one down. I was like, what is gonna be broken here?
Player. Alright, so let's see here. What else do I need to put here?
Okay, I think we're good now.
Let's do... What's the command for clearing inventory?
Clear?
Yeah, / clear.
Yeah. That's for you only, though.
At player... Done.
There's a zombie down there.
Wait. Shit. Can I teleport back? Can I, by hitting that button? Oh god. Game mode C. Quickly grab that. Alright, so let's do control copy. No, can I highlight? I wanna highlight it. How do I highlight a command, Mitchell?
What?
Control copy. What? I should be able to highlight it.
Oh, what? Oh crap! I'm surrounded.
Whatever.
If you press Shift and the arrow key.
No, it doesn't.
Oh. Okay. Press Shift and the left arrow key at the end.
Okay. Oh, okay. Control copy.
Yeah. No. Then you can press Control C. Okay, mute mic again.
Let's do / clear at player. Clear at player. Alright, and then we'll do... How do I paste it? How do I paste it? Mitchell.
Control V!
Control V. Control... It's not pasting.
How'd you copy it?
Using the shift arrow key.
That's how you highlight it.
And I control copy, and then I control C'd it.
Control C. And then...
Control V. The fuck? Mitchell, okay. Just give me the coordinates for the frickin' spawn.
Oh my god, Andrew.
/TP at player.
It's 578-104-397.
Now let's see if that works, because I think I might have put that in the wrong order. Didn't teleport me!
Oh my god, Andrew. You don't know anything about command blocks, then.
I'm trying to make it go down. Do I need to use glowstone? Ow!
Oh, hello! How did I get put in game mode 1?
When you went into the... what?
Oh my god.
Okay, that didn't work. That sucked. How do I do this?
I don't know.
I need your help.
Help?
Your help.
Okay, what's happening?
I'm trying to make it go activate all three of those at the same time. It's clear inventory on top of creative mode on top of teleport to spawn.
First of all, gamed is not a command.
Gamed 0 C. Gamed seer. I haven't actually played a survival
and removed.
I haven't actually a forest fire. What are you doing? Fire.
I just look around and I see you going over there.
Fire. There is actually a fire over there. You're gonna.
I know. I saw fire.
I'm like, fire.
What are you doing?
I'm in the absolute opposite of the Matrix.
That's not gonna work, Andrew.
Screw it.
Oh, never mind. I see now.
That's actually what I imagined almost what I imagined a nether beacon being, only instead of it's dark red, it's black. That works. Whoa. Huh. I wonder what happened. Yeah. Mitchell, did you go anywhere? No. You know how to do this shit. So that way players can go back individually.
Dang it.
Oh, my spawn point sit over here.
Damn it.
What? What'd you do? You were teleported? Dun 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 dun. Mitchell, look at my magic wand.
I like your magic wand.
You like my lollipop?
It looks a lot like this thing in the ground here.
It's not, though. It's magic. You know what? I'm going to make it even more magical.
Oh, okay. Fuck! What the heck?
Magic.
What the fuck?
Wand in all caps. What the heck? All I hear is frick.
Fuck no.
Oh my god, that voice crack.
Fuck no.
Frank Tudelu! Yep. Chest will go there.
Andrew, if you keep making fun of my fucking voice cracks, we cannot be friends.
Hey,
I'm being serious
Mitchell.
Here. I'm kidding. What?
Motherfucker!
It didn't work. It works!
No, it doesn't.
It does. How does it not work?
It didn't teleport me.
It teleported me!
What? Oh.
My God, Andrew.
Oh, okay, it works. Thank you.
It works, I know.
And it clears my shit, though. That sucks.
Yeah, you have a clear command, obviously. It's gonna
oh, yeah,
clear.
True. Hey, I wanna show you my magic wand, so...
You know how to not get your shit cleared? Teleport to you.
Alright, so... Go get me a test dummy. A villager test dummy. Give me a villager test dummy, and I'll show you the power of the magic wand. What the fuck? What the heck? Do I hear a mini villager somewhere? I hear a mini villager! There's a mini villager! It's a midget! No, don't! Ew. Alright, watch. Power!
Wrong.
Hey, look, I made a baby!
Wrong.
No! Eh! Watch. Spawn it. Yep. And that's the power of the magic wand. Be on fire! How are you doing this? How are you doing this?
Just be careful when you're breaking blocks.
How are you doing this? Oh yeah, this commit.
It is time!
Hey, do you want a magic wand?
Duel!
Do you want a magic- You suck.
You killed all of us.
Hey.
Everything.
No, get back over here. Take it!
I'm gone.
Good luck. TPM tap. No! No! No!
Put yourself in the chest! Put yourself in the chest!
There goes my shit. I keep losing my armor. Oh, damn it! You suck.
What?
I was teleported. Why can't I take my shit? Oh, I'm in survival again.
Yeah. So. Yeah. When it goes. But yeah. Come here.
All right.
So. The nightly quarry hasn't killed anyone.
A full moon in the sky. Andrew. We met a brand new robot friend.
Andrew, come here.
All right, fine. Slash TP. M tab. Tab. What the fuck? What does this do?
So this is Oh, that's not gonna work. So of course this is the quarry. But
it's the quarry.
Ow. Okay, Natalie Corey was killed. What? Who had the bright idea to change it?
You did.
I didn't change it.
What? The Natalie Corey?
Natalie Corey was killed.
Oh, it should have been there. There, Natalie Corey.
It still would have made no sense.
The. The Natalie Corey was killed. Nightly Quarry killed the one person who run. No, Nightly Quarry is. No, the Nightly Quarry. The quarry is the target. I'm gonna go off the diving board.
So it's gonna be like the end. Nightly Quarry killed the player.
No, Nightly Quarry, the Nightly Quarry is the nightly target. Do you not know what a quarry is? Well,
no.
A quarry is actually a target, like when you're hunting. Come on. Ow.
Yeah. Killed item dot item dot feather.
What?
Killed item dot feather. Dang it, still not.
The quarry is like a target or something that you're hunting. Ooh, I was almost catapulted over the side. Dang it! Please tell me. Don't. What are you doing? The fuck?
Get out.
The fuck are you doing?
Get out.
Fine, yeah. Fine. Hey, Mitchell, you like that stone? Dang it! Nope.
Like,
nope. Nope. I'm inside of you, Mitchell. Oh my god. I'm still inside of you, Mitchell.
Well, fuck. Dun.
No. Dun. What the fuck? Oh.
Dun. 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 Dun.
Ow. Ow. I was a spectator.
Not happening. Not happening.
No. No, no. Nope. Oop. What the fuck? The fuck? No! Slash. Up.
Stop trying to moderate me like someone that would.
Wee. I'm gonna see how far down. I'm at the edge of the world. I'm in space. This is amazing. Mitchell, you should come up here.
No! This button. We'll do this.
Dang it, give me up. Give me up, please. Up me. Up me. Up me, Mitchell. Mitchell's my freaking server. What the fuck?
What?
I could literally go into the console right now and op myself.
Just do it.
No. I want you to op me.
I guess you're not getting
I want you to feel the shame of opping me.
That's not gonna happen.
You son of a bitch. Alright. Options, video settings. Oh god.
Stop it. You have to.
Were you teleported too?
Yeah.
The fuck? I dig slash kill all.
I don't care.
Oh, what a shame, a crying shame. Slash. Mitchell, I have a very tragic thing to say. Oh God!
This is what I meant to do. I'm broken. Don't worry.
There's something that happened to terribly, terribly bad to Bob. If I can find his house, where the hell is Bob's house? There it is. All right, you need to look away for a second.
Wait, what? Don't you dare kill Bob.
I didn't kill Bob.
Okay, I'm about to say, don't kill Bob, or else I'll kill you.
There's something terrible that happened to him, though.
I will kill you, I swear.
He didn't die, he just transformed. Don't. I have a kill command ready. Fine.
You killed Bob, and I'll kill you. That I should realize.
My God. What the hell are we ever gonna do? I have a kill command ready. 3, 2, oops. I'm sorry. Oops. I didn't mean to hit enter.
Stop!
Sorry.
Andrew.
Fine, I'll stop. I wanted to put it into peaceful because all the mobs were kind of bothering me, so I had to make up some random story on how Bob tragically died or transformed or whatever. So, there you go. My acting is amazing. I deserve an Oscar. Crap! My axe and my shovel are gone. I need to redo those. I actually really can't wait to start that survival, though. So, here's something we could try, though. Oh yeah, by the way, we're gonna have to have, like, a button on there so we can manually disable the nightly quarry. Would you be able to get on that? Ow! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Rage quit! Ah, what a beautiful day in Minecraft. The fuck! You have a pressure plate, don't you? Yeah, I got it up. Come on! What the heck? I couldn't even click respawn! Alright, can we stop now? Can we stop? What do you want? Can you stop? Stop it! I'm gonna see if I can. Yes, I'm still recording.
It has to be out, man.
It's, dude. I've cut since then, dude. Mitchell, stop it! I'll be right back until Mitchell settles down. Whoop. That can take care of. Now, op me.
I opt you.
You did? Good. Don't see it in the chat, though.
That's probably because I opt you before you got on.
Oh, alright. /time set 0. Alright, I'm gonna make myself an axe and a shovel.
You're forgiven, but...
Good.
Seriously, that really ticked me off.
I don't...
Because baby zombies don't grow up. They just stay baby zombies.
I know.
It's like the only mob that does that.
And I bet you they're gonna fix that. But just saying, they are a pain in the butt. Baby zombies.
You're like talking about like being a parent. Like you have your daughter that's pregnant. You know babies are a pain in the butt.
I said baby zombie. I said baby zombies.
I know it sounded like it though. You're like, yeah, they're like a pain in the butt. You know that, right?
Baby zombies are
like,
a pain in the butt.
Yeah, I know this, Dad.
Yeah, I know this, Dad.
Like, yeah, I know I'm in the pain in the butt, but it's just a fuck up.
This is my baby, and it will not be a pain in the butt next year. You know, babies are a pain in the butt, right? Yeah, I know.
I know, my baby, it's like, do you know, my babies are a pain in the butt. Dad, I'm sorry I shot you in the butt when I was younger.
Oh my god. Hey, what's the command for barrier blocks?
I don't know.
Give AGW 0 barrier. Oh, yep, got it.
Cool.
It's just barrier.
Wow. Mute.
Here, I'll teleport to me. I have a stack for you. Here, come here. Right here, over here. Over here!
What?
Over here! I have a sack of barriers for you.
I don't want barriers.
Too bad!
I don't think that's supposed to be visible.
It is.
What?
Wait. Okay. Could you see the no sign?
Yes!
Yeah, when you stop holding the barrier sign. Wait. Why am I not? I can see it. Like, I can't see the no sign whenever I hold it up.
Hey, come here, come here, come here. Don't hold it, and come here.
Hey.
Okay, now, okay. Hold it.
I don't have it in my inventory, hold on.
Here. Just come here. Hold one.
Okay.
Secret messages.
Well, I can actually see the frame. What the fuck? I can see the frame, but I could also see the frame when I'm holding this. Hey.
What?
Come on. Go up the ladder. On the slime block. You suck.
I was holding it when I came over here.
You should have been able to see it anyway, even if you're not holding it. My god, you landed on a... Dang it!
You died anyway.
W.
Andrew, I am God. I can fly.
Slash spawn point, is it? Or is it set spawn point?
Needed a leader to glory. Where was he? Where could that man be? He looked around, and then he found the man for you and me. Hey, Andrew.
What?
I am God. You can't touch me.
Rush into it. Damn.
Andrew, come up here.
No, hold on. Wait a minute. There's something wrong with these. There was something wrong with the slime blocks there.
What do you mean?
You are not God. You shot yourself in the head.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
Mainly, you shot me. I didn't do shit.
Like,
Andrew, I am God.
And I have a magic wand. Fear the wrath of magic wand.
Oh no, you found God.
The fuck is it? Get back here, you foul being.
Fuck no.
Slash. What? Why couldn't I TP you here? Why can't you?
There's a hole in the ground. You passed it.
Look.
No, you're getting closer. Nope, going my way now.
The fuck?
You're going away. Oh, you're getting closer. You're getting closer. You're getting extraordinarily close. You found it! Hi!
I'll stay down there. Please, just, I beg you to stay down there.
I don't like that idea.
Stay down there, god dang it.
I'm coming up.
Of course, you have a barrier. You have a pig down there.
Yeah, I have a pig down here. I know this. Hello, Mr. Pig. We're safe.
Good. Hi.
Hi. No, this is my base! You killed my pig!
What? Da 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 da. Go kill me. Hey. You wanna hey.
Watch us.
Wait, I have a really good skit for you. Oh, I have a better thing.
Man for you and me.
Revenge for you and me?
No, the man.
Ah! Wait a minute. Why did it kill me during the daytime?
I don't know.
Screw it. I changed the sensor then, so. I see block placed. Hold on. Slash. Hi. Hey.
What?
Want to hear the most annoying sound in the world?
No. Andrew! It's endless! No! Andrew, look. Andrew.
Alright, hold on.
You just try to break the sand.
Shit.
Try to break the sand. Andrew. Go try to break the sand. Try the break. Andrew.
I want to play with doors.
Andrew, look. Try to break this. Try to break it. No. Try like going down. See, you can't. It's endless.
Set block.
Oh my god! Oh god!
Oh my god! What?
Hey, look at that! It's there! It's oh still god. There!
Hold on, let's
Oh, yes. It won't go away!
I have something much. Oh.
Oh, wait, stop. I'm gonna do something.
Nope.
Wait, I'm gonna do something, okay? Let's add another command block. And we'll... Wait, okay, watch this. Set block...
Nope. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Stop.
Alright, fine.
Okay, what we're gonna do
Well, then we're gonna make another tower at TNT.
Okay, so F3. This, it's negative Z. Okay.
Why are we calling it Z when we're American?
Fuck that, I don't care.
Yeah, I call it Z2 for some reason. Like when we're in Minecraft doing coordinates, we're like, And if I did my brother and Z was in Battleship, I'm like, Z10. He's like, what the f- Oh, God! Yes!
Oh, yeah! The leg!
Ah! What the fuck?
Stop it!
Oh, God, that's even faster!
We ruined it! We ruined this world!
Oh my god.
This could have been really bad.
That's hilarious.
Andrew, come here. Okay, this is bad. Okay, so... Stop. Okay, come here.
Alright.
No, we're not gonna do that. Okay. Andrew, stop. Come on.
Wait a minute.
This is gonna hit bedrock.
Fine.
Put TNT, then go. Okay. Put TNT, and then, keep going. Okay, I don't know how this
is. Wait, keep it going? Okay.
Yeah. Type in TNT and go.
We made a drill! That's so cool!
You can barely fly it.
Dude, make a beat out of that. Someone take that and remix that.
Wait, watch this. No, stop. Okay, so we're gonna put it negative 20. Now put a block next to it. Wrong. Okay,
Oh, I know.
Wait. Set block.
Got it!
That.
I got it.
Oh my god, you found it. And you found it!
Oh! Hello. Oh god!
Ah, what did you do? Andrew, what did you do?
I just look at one of the command blocks. All right, let's continue the drill.
Oh, that's not what I had in mind, Andrew.
Sounds like a train.
Okay, so, and then...
Wait a minute, which one's at negative 20? 30.
There we go. Andrew, stop. Look at the fucking landscape.
What landscape?
The landscape around us. Look at this. Come here.
What landscape?
Come here. Come here.
What?
Come here.
The fuck?
Okay.
The fuck are you?
I'm at the fucking nightly quarry. Survival switch.
Okay. We should make this somewhere else.
This is the water that fucking screwed up my redstone.
So we should block it up.
A TNT came here!
Let's block it up.
That could have been bad.
Let's block it up. Block it up. Gonna block it up. Block it up. Uptown, block it up. Block that water up. Downtown, block it up. Block
up that. Broke, by the way.
What?
Our quarry broke, by the way.
Our quarry broke?
Come here. It's like one of the most simplest machines, but it broke.
Oh, God. So about it.
We should have made a backup before we did that.
Yeah, we probably should. Well, no, you're the one who plant. Okay, yeah, no, you get to that.
I did do that. I put sand down, and you fucking replaced it with TNT.
Let's go make this somewhere else.
Let's start putting back the blocks we've blown up, except for that mountain. That mountain can stay, but...
Hey, by the way, Mitchell, you were talking about some kind of landscape. To that, I say, what landscape? There's none left. Oh my god, I could just start the...
Andrew, stop.
Don't worry, it's going into the hole.
Whatever. That's not really an excuse, but whatever. That's 1,000 needles of me.
Ah, where's our night vision? Where's the command blocks?
What do you mean?
Where are the three command? Oh, there they are. They're up here.
Yeah, they're kind of a little bit above you.
Let's change that to 50. Turn back on the night vision. Oh god, this is hard. Let's just grab one of those. Slash set. Set. Lock. So there's the X, the Y, which is -20.
Do not. Okay. What are you setting?
This one. This is a new one.
Oh, okay.
Where's that TNT? Where's the TNT?
It didn't do shit. I think the thing broke. Wait. Yeah, 1 second. Oh my god.
What?
Yep, it broke. What?
But look at this gigantuan hole we made.
Oh my god.
That's huge.
We broke it.
We broke everything, dude.
That's because you freaking set the -20 to the bottom one.
Oh. Oops.
The bottom one does this freaking loop. There it goes.
Alright, so I want -50 and then -20. Two TNT streams. Yep.
God damn. I think we found the hole I made.
What hole?
This one.
There is no hole.
This is
not a hole. This is a crater.
If anything, a meteorite came in and destroyed everything.
No, if anything, someone did a failed oil drilling. Oh wait, we're owners of the oil company. Shit, we're owners of oil company. There is no oil here in Minecraft. I knew this was a bad investment, Mitchell.
God damn it! No. We struck gold when it came to the water.
but we don't need water.
What?
We don't need water.
Everyone needs water nowadays.
We don't need water. Heck, I already brought bottles of water.
God damn it!
Wait, guess what? Russian roulette, bitch. Russian roulette.
Fuck. It worked. Welcome to the stream.
Hey guys, Master Rook here, and welcome. The life of a Mitchell.
Welcome to the life of a Mitchell. A documentary.
A documentary of the life of a Mitchell.
Presentation.
You suck.
You suck.
Hey guys, and now we will teach you a few words in Mitchell. So the first one is the Mitchell mating call. Hi,
That's mine. That's mine.
The second word in Mitchell is
Reaper.
The hunting call. Hey guys, over here,
please. What's that laugh? I'll be like,
kind of a high laugh.
That was like a weird laugh.
Sounds like Mickey Mouse. The Mickey Mouse made it. The Mitchell's second mating call. The gay Mitchell's mating call. Yelp you.
Go fuck yourself.
And you have to say it like a black man.
Go fuck yourself, some bitch.
They're like, yo, man, fuck you.
Fuck you too.
Hey, Mitchell. And now we will show you the Andrews mating call. I just have to. You actually have to get replay equipment because it's hard to replicate with a human mouth. And now, come here. Get down here. Get the. why can't I teleport you here?
I don't know.
Slash, get over here. Teleport to me.
Slash, get over here. That's what I heard. Slash, get over here.
Get over here.
Where are you?
Get over. And now, the Andrew's mating call.
Did you see me?
Nope, what?
Wait, let's go far away where we won't do
where we can, well, we have to go far away from the survival place, too. So let's go this way. Bum ba ba da da ba da 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 da. Hey, lovely animals, let's blow the shit out of them. Yep.
I teleported a million blocks away. Yeah, dude! What the heck?
Sorry, I did slash cat at A. Kill at A.
Why?
Oh, I kind of was... I thought I was stuck in this guy. I'm sorry.
I said leave and rejoin!
Oops. Oh, well, I landed.
You landed in water.
Yeah, about that. Besides, I wanted to do negative million blocks, because the word negative a million... The number negative a million never gets any appreciation these days. Yep. That's 9999.5. That's not a negative a million.
It is if I say it is. Just rejoin.
Do, 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 do. Got it.
We're in fucking snow biome now. We still land in water.
Let's blow the shit out of this heart-shaped crater. Starting with a command. Master Wookiee's guide to how to blow the shit out of something. Step one. What you'll need. A command block. You'll need a command block. A redstone block. A Mitchell. That was a bad idea. Oh. First, do this, then. Set block. Right? No space? Would set block?
I'm streaming this shit.
Set block. Negative one.
Someone's on LAN.
Who? Why didn't it work? Why the hell is it not working? Why is it not working? What the hell?
Like how Minecraft and Minecraft Xbox One Edition has to have two different categories.
Mitchell, you type in the frickin' command.
Can I click done?
Click done!
I'm trying to. It's not letting me.
Click.
You put it in wrong anyway.
Did you see my chat? We have to put it up here, though.
Done. Or not.
No, you want to set this one. Set that one, TNT. The top one.
Why is it on,
It needs
set
to be...
block?
It needs to be negative one.
No, it doesn't! Oh, I just put... Well.
It needs to be negative one so the TNT can drop.
Oops. Why is it doing this? What did you do? Is it because it says slash set block? Oh my god. Andrew, what the fuck did you do?
Destroy the block and replace it. By the way, why is it set block up one wool? Now, step two, once you have everything placed,
what the fuck?
Mitchell type everything in that you need. Tell the Mitchell that you want to make a gigantic TNT drill and make a huge crater.
Okay, what the fuck?
Mitchell will start to freak out. Just be cool and walk away.
The fuck?
And walk away while he curses at you.
Done. That fucking redstone block beside it was messing it up.
I have an old version of the Mitchell. This Mitchell is kind of a dumbass, but it's still smarter than me.
Yeah, he is, isn't he?
But this model of Mitchell is a dumbass when it comes to Mitchells. You need a smarter Mitchell than this one. Mitchell didn't hear me. Now, have him create the special contraption. Once he has created the special contraption... Go fuck yourself.
Oh, crap, he laughed.
Oh
my god.
Once he has created this special contraption, go fuck yourself.
Contraption.
Once you have go fuck to yourself, then have your Mitchell deploy the fucking TNT. Mitchell, would you please deploy the fucking TNT? See, I told you, this Mitchell's a dumbass. See, I told you, this version of a Mitchell is a dumbass. You need a better Mitchell than I have. Mitchell, go fuck yourself. I told you. See, I told you, this Mitchell is even more of a dumbass than I thought.
Oh my god, Andrew. He's a dick sometimes.
Relax. This is just for advertisement, Mitchell. Don't feel... Now go cry in a corner, like Andy, the drunken dwarf... The not-so-drunken, very sad dwarf.
Oh.
Go cry in a corner like Andy, the sad dwarf. Now... Do slash... Wait. Is there a slash in front of it? Why are you drowning yourself, Mitchell? See?
I'm crying!
I see. As you can see, this Mitchell has overloaded on tears. Is too much water inside of his system. I told you. This model of Mitchell is a dumbass. Now, Mitchell... Set this...
I'm broken.
Now, Mitchell, set the middle side block to TNT under it, and let the drilling begin.
How to break an entire cock. Yeah. Andrew, I think I broke it. Oh my god.
Hit the button. Okay, what's pink wool? What's the command for pink wool?
What the fuck? No, you can't.
I want to summon Pink Wool.
You can't. It's really hard. I don't know how. Fuck! How the fuck is this not working? Oh,
what were you, what was that?
It was my burp. Sorry.
I told you, this Mitchell is an outdated son of a bitch.
Why?
Because you were born from a woman, and a woman is a bitch.
Oh,
you were born from a female mammal. Female mammals are bitches.
Are you sure?
This is scientifically proven. My resource. My friend Siri.
Wait, what the fuck? Determining stream target server. Asia, Tokyo, Japan.
What?
I don't know.
Wait,
don't
what'd you
know.
Do? What'd you
I
do?
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
Now do slash set block. Squiggly line. Space. Squiggly line.
This is wrong. This
negative
is really...
one.
Fuck.
Space. Squiggly line. Hit done. Now put a... The fuck is not... Why is this not working? Why the fuck isn't this working, Mitchell? Mitchell.
What?
Fix it, motherfucker.
This is weird.
Mitchell, this is all part of an advertisement and a how-to speech. You are not really a dumbass. And at this point, viewers, I am telling Mitchell that he is a dumbass just to raise his spirits, even though he really is.
You need to stop talking that voice.
He's behind me, isn't he? Do I do a good impression of my girlfriend, Siri?
Does Andrew do a good impression of you?
Checking my sources.
Actually, I do better. I really good representation of Eevee and the talk bot and the talk app. Siri is my past chick, my past bitch, and then now I have a girlfriend named Eevee. And then we broke up, and she married this one son of a bitch named Cleverbot. Cleverbot is a real dick, literally. It may look like a brain, but the moment you realize it's a grandfather's old dick.
What?
The moment you realize it's not a brain, but a dick. It belonged to his grandfather. That's why it's all wrinkly, old, and tangled up. Now, we are encouraging Mitchell by telling him about my sexual social life.
Does Andrew do a good impression of you?
Who, what?
Who, me?
Now, jump into icy cold water and freeze yourself to death while Mitchell finally, please, turn on the TNT spawner.
Tell Andrew to shut up. Andrew.
Andrew.
Andrew. Dallas.
Oh, fuck.
No. You broke
now.
It.
Now. Make the TNT spawner, Mitchell. Prove how good you are. And at this point, your Mitchell should have done it on the first try. I have to actually motivate my Mitchell. You like that, Mitchell? At this point, my Mitchell would probably be flipping me off over the thing. Luckily for us, this is a digital video game. Oh shit! Oh, take the hole! Mitchell did a good job. What the fuck? And now, you have your drill. Why are TNT shooting up in the air, Mitchell?
No, no! There it goes.
And now, you have yourself a perfect drum beat for any kind of montage you want to make of... For any kind of montage you want to make of Master Wookiee. I will stand silent here for a second so you can watch this beautiful drum beat. I do good! I'm gonna try and parkour over. I failed miserably. Hey Mitchell, you there?
Yeah?
Alright, I'm going to try and parkour onto that command block. Yeah, I failed.
I'm in love with the cocoa.
Baking soda. I got baking soda. Nope. Baking soda. I got baking soda. But da 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 da.
Andrew? Hey, Andrew! I am lagging terribly!
It's because it's two streams of TNT.
Crud. I had to literally just leave. Oh, crud.
Yeah! Let's make a third!
I'm at 2 FPS. I don't think this is good.
No!
Andrew, no. Seriously. Andrew.
Wow. Gravel. Or sand. Classy.
Yes. Jesus.
Whoa, that worked. Oh, no!
Just 2 year old. Yeah, we need this to get rid of all sand.
Oh my god.
Why is it blowing up right there?
Yeah, I don't know. Wow.
By the way, guys, this all essentially start on sand, and then he had the idea to put TNT down. Okay, there we go. Oh, fuck no, bitch.
Oh, damn, no.
Doesn't work like that, Andrew.
I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Ba-da-da-da, licking a classroom. I'm recording now, by the way. Just so you're, if you were wondering, Mitchell. What the hell are you typing? I'm a little suspicious. What are you typing, Mitchell? What are you typing, Mitchell? What the color is the floor? What are you typing, Mitchell? Let's make a classroom. Come on now, let's make a classroom. Let's make a classroom. Come on, Mitchell, let's make a classroom. Let's make a classroom. Mitchell, get over here and help me.
I am.
Let's make a classroom. Let's make a classroom. Let's make a classroom. Let's make a classroom. What the hell? That's fucking creepy. I thought you actually spawned a blaze. Hold on, do that again. Do the mob creeper say.
Watch this.
Oh my god. I set the difficulty to peaceful again. Now stop doing funny sounds and get over here. Ooh, I have an idea. What the fuck?
Sounds like a Pokemon.
Slash. Play. Oh. Ah! Play sound. No, there is a space, correct? Sound. Is it entity dot TNT dot explode? The fuck? Okay, that's... What was that? What? Why can't I... I want to do the creeper explode. So what... How do I do that? What's the command? Tell me the command! Tell me the command, dude.
I'm not telling you. There is none.
How are you playing the sound? What's the play sound command? Say? Dang it! Is it play sound or... Is there space? Okay, play sound. What? Speak? Ah! Oh, that was you. Fine, what's the, what is... Villager dot, huh?
It's yes.
Villager dot yes.
Yes. Say haggle. Dot haggle. Dot haggle.
How are you getting this shit?
Say dot haggle. Haggle.
Haggle.
It's hag semicolon. That's R. You're getting closer. The only one.
Stop it. Ton, what's the cave sounds? I want to see some of that. Is it... What is it? Is it, Ooh, I know. Mob. Dot. There. Dot. Die?
Wait, can't you,
Is it mob.wither.die, or...
Can't you cure zombie villagers?
Nope.
I thought you could.
Wither dot. What? Mob. Oh. At. Oh. Die.
All about that base. About that.
Dang it. I wanted to do the dying sound.
Wait, I can do this.
No dot base. Hold on, start doing that rhythm. Dot PM 2. Dang it. Dang it. I want it to do up and what? No doubt playing. What's the piano one? Snare.
Put snare on.
What's the piano one? No, playing. Can we change the note? Like. Oh, that's harp. Yeah.
It's a harp.
Note dot harp. Can I change the note?
Nope.
Is it dot two? Not dot two?
I don't know about that bass, but the note triple.
Whatever. Alright, can we please stick to the classroom now? Mitchell, start working on desks. Start working on freaking desks! Thank you.
Getting off at 10.
Alright, whatever. Dude, the freaking classroom! Desks. Now. Mitchell, do you want me to call you a dumbass again in a really a smart voice? If you do not build the desks correctly, I shall start calling you a dumbass in a very robotic voice. Where the hell is the tables?
I'm kidding, that motherfucker.
As you see, people of the internet, Mitchell is a dumbass.
I'm live streaming this too.
I'm recording, so people can watch it over and over and over and over.
People can go to my recordings page.
And over and over and over again. And
you can't
over
put,
and over.
Oh, what the fuck?
And over.
You can't put pressure plates on over, fence posts anymore? Over.
You should be. You did!
I did?
Yes, you did! Over and over and over.
Well, that explains why I didn't
over,
put it down.
And over and over and over and over. And I'm making it so it's a video that people can watch over and 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 over. This place is going to be blown up anyway. And over and over and over. What the fuck? What the hell are you doing?
Putting TNT under.
No, only one explosion. Only one explosion, and then we're gonna show the drill. Alright? So, I'm just gonna... I need a camera! Now, class. What did we learn today?
God dang it, Andrew.
Since none of you seem to know, let's give you a quick brief.
Andrew, let's start that back over again.
Damn it. Now, class.
There is
what
no
the
class.
Hell? What the hell is what the hell is going off beneath me? Hey Mitchell, are you having fun with that sand?
Yeah.
Okay, Mitchell's having fun with his sand. What's that in your hand?
A button.
Mitchell, we all know that drugs are bad in school. For your punishment, you will be teleported. Da 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 da.
Oh, I wonder where.
Oh, God, Ryan!
That was a failure on your own part.
Damn it. For your punishment. For doing drugs in school.
I wasn't. I was just smoking a button.
You will be punished by being teleported. Damn it. Up into the sky!
I'm ready for class! Watch us. I'm ready.
Good God. Survival?
Stop it! I'm ready!
Okay.
Let's get this ready. Let's get this done.
Wait a minute. Why don't I see Mitchell in the sky? There he is!
Mission done.
Get back in your seat, Mitchell.
Sorry.
That's God. Not your seat!
God damn it! Stop! I'm ready!
No standing on the edge of your chair.
I'm ready.
No taking a shit in class.
Fine.
No standing in class. Said no standing in class.
Oop. Sir, no phones.
That's for doing drugs, by the way. Ah!
Oh, what the fuck? I don't know where I went. Oh my god, 2,000 blocks up, are you serious?
How did you know? Da-da, Mitchell's late for class again. I'm gonna have to punish him.
No! I was under negative! I'm here for class!
Where the hell? Hey, by the way, you're late for class again.
I know.
You must be punished.
Dude, I'm being serious. My classmates, they literally walk in the room. You're late! We know. And then set back on.
Now I'm just having fun.
I'm tired of your shit, teacher! Come on, let's get this done. Seriously, Andrew, come on.
Alright, fine. TP. MI tap. Hey!
What?
No killing the fucking teacher! That means 5 million blocks up. Seriously. Spam the zero button a little bit. It's over 9,000!
Uh-oh. I thought you took 1 million to a literal reason. Just look at mine. Negative 1 million.
It's a... Oh my god. It's 90,000.
God dang it. Fuck that. I don't care anymore.
You killed the frickin' teacher. Serve your punishment.
Now it's 1 million. Okay.
It's not 1 billion.
Fuck. I'm dead. Andrew, come on. Let's get this done.
Fine. Still gonna have to... No standing in class.
Come on, dude. Fine, I'll sit.
No shitting in class. No standing in class. No standing.
I'm not standing anymore.
Or shitting.
Look at me.
Play it up on all four.
Oh, God. I'm shitting. Oh, my God. I don't know where I am anymore.
I'm just spamming the thing.
Stop, Andrew.
You really shit. You son of a bitch. Play it up on all four.
I'm sorry, I get nervous.
Mitchell, I believe these are yours.
Oh god. Yeah, they are mine. Oh, why'd you pick them up?
I didn't. I ate them.
Oh, ew.
They're gross. I puked them up.
Okay. What?
No standing on the back of your chair.
They're lying.
No standing, no sitting, no shitting. No standing on the edge of your chair. No blowing shit up. No cell phones. And most importantly, no command blocks. Wait, this one. No. No drugs. Hold on, I have an idea.
Don't you dare do it yet.
I know. Watch. Hold on, class. My cell phone's ringing. Hello?
Sir, no phones.
I'm just flying
that
up
here. That was just for the hell of it.
I'm just flying up here. I don't care.
It's like... That's because the player keeps mashing the button. That's because I like you. That's because I hate you. That's just for the hell of it. And that's why... Because you were smoking class. And again.
Andrew, come on. Let's do this.
You're supposed to fall. And die.
Come on. Let's do it.
By the way, I think this... Is this your cell phone?
No, come on.
Oh, wait. That is it, yours. I was going to send you up in the air again. Eh, who cares? I'll stop. Ah!
Come on, Andrew. Let's do this. All right. It's your idea to do this. And if you want to do it, come on!
Okay, let's go. Time set zero, please. Time set zero and I'll forgive you for your horrible actions. Stop standing! Stop shitting. Stop it. It bounces.
What the heck? How did it get over there?
It bounced. Alright, I gotta stop.
I couldn't wait.
You don't have any planner. You don't have any planner passes, do you? Fine, I'll give you one. Let me prepare one. There you go.
Sorry, I couldn't wait.
No, it's over there. Like, no, over that mountain in the distance over there. You're like, sorry, couldn't wait. What the hell are you doing?
Nothing.
What are you doing? To my precious your horn is embiggening, dude. Stop embiggening the big, juicy classroom. I'll call your mother.
Do they know your last name?
Nope. Well, it might be in my email.
Yeah, it might be. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Mr. Wama?
What? I'm busy calling your parents. Don't look in that. Hey, I can't light it. The fuck?
You failure.
Okay. Ow!
What? What happened there?
Hello, this is Mitchell Bob. What do you want? Hi, I'd like to tell you that Mitchell's behavior has been very bad lately. Hold on, I got it, dude. This is mine. No. Yeah, he was. Well, I got a better ending. Mitchell, you heard the woman. Go fuck yourself. Oh god, it's perfect. That's my impersonation of you.
Okay, come on.
Well, that cough was so bad that it blew me back in my chair.
Oh my god. Okay, come on. Let's do this. I've been recording for the past 17 minutes. No, I haven't, but whatever.
I've been recording for the last 12 minutes.
Whatever, I don't care. Come on.
Alright, you ready?
Yes.
Three. I'm gonna cut. So, class, what did we learn today?
Sky blue.
Since most of you obviously don't know, let's recap. We learned that this is an explosion. And we learned that this over here, excuse my voice crack,
where did you go?
You messed up. This over here.
Where are you?
Over here.
No, you went the wrong way. Come here.
Is a bigger explosion.
I set up another one.
Fine, I'm just gonna leave that going. We're gonna have to restart it over, aren't we?
Yeah. Take number 722.
All right, class. So what did we learn today?
Poppies are red.
No. We learned that this is an explosion.
I think it's a little bit too close. Sir. Oh.
And we also learned, Mitchell, how the fuck do you work this thing?
Delete the period at the end.
What?
We also learned. Oh. Wait.
We also learned that this is a bigger explosion. We also learned this actually makes a very nice drum beat as well.
Teacher, come back here for 1 second, please. Turn that back off, please.
Wait, did you just hit puberty?
Turn it back off, please. Thank you.
Hold on, I have to call your mother about this. Hold on, let me make a phone call.
No, you don't need to.
Oh, God. Please, John. She would kill me.
What do you want? Oh, my God. What do you want? I'm sorry, but ma'am, your son has hit reverse puberty.
No, I haven't.
Yes, you have.
You sure?
Dang it, I was going to say, God, have her say, God damn it. God damn it, we need to make another take.
Teacher, come here, please.
So, class, what did we learn today?
Poppies were red.
No shitting in the class. Take five. So, class, what did we learn today?
Sunglasses are cool.
No, they're not, bitch.
I have TNT and not afraid to use it, bitch.
No drugs in school.
The fuck?
Oh, God, I hit puberty. Oh, my God. I am not afraid of...
Hold on, I have a bigger one. Wait for it. Wait for it. Where are you?
You shot me up 90,000 miles.
Yeah, true.
Okay, what?
Where are you?
88,000.
Well, I'll cut right back when he's back in the classroom. Well, Mitchell's back in the classroom.
Take number six.
So, class, what did we learn today?
The poppies are red.
No, well, yes and no. We also learned, let's give a brief review. We also learned that this is an explosion.
Is this gonna be on the test?
Yes, it is. This is an explosion.
What's this over here?
We also learned that we're gonna have to fly for this one. This is a bigger explosion. If I can.
That's a lot of TNT. Turn it off. Sir, I have a surprise for you.
Wait a minute. Fine, but remember, we're gonna have to call your mother if it's anything bad.
Okay, well, I have a poppy. But, one second.
I'm sorry, I almost had a heart attack there, Jimmy. What the hell did you do? Jimmy, I told you no drugs in school!
Why not?
Cause drugs are bad! I'm calling your mother!
No!
Hi, yes, Jimmy's being a pain in the ass. Again. No, he was doing drugs. Yeah, really. You heard the woman.
No, wait, watch this.
Wait, do I have a button? I'm sorry, I do drugs too! The thing's still going.
I just turned it back on.
Hey, when I went to the strip club the other day, I'm like, damn.
That was a fail.
Well, that'll do it for today. I am not wearing this fugly outfit. Well, that'll do it for today. Oh, yeah, I'm naked, by the way. That'll do it for today. Mitchell?
Come here.
I need you to do my chores for me tonight. Can you do that for me? I get paid. You don't, but... What the fuck is that?
Wait, watch this.
You're happy. You're sad. You're very, very sad.
Wait, okay. I gotta find this out. One second.
It's got me out of her ass. No, you have none at all.
Damn, I'm a female. I'm done. I'm sorry, everybody. I have to leave now. See ya. Fuck! I think he's switching. I don't know why.
Another 9,000 block drop. Well, that'll do it for today. I'm Master Rookie saying goodnight and peace out. And I'll actually cut back in when Mitchell reaches the ground. Hey, Mitchell's back. Well, that'll do it for today. I am Master Rookie saying goodnight and peace out.
Wait, crap. I was going to do the same exact thing.